Hello everyone. In this video, I'll give you a quick overview of the SM Impact Assessment methodology. From the methodology page of the Sustainable Minds website, you can click Learn More to reach a summary of the methodology. It's a single-figure life cycle assessment that combines the inventory calculation and the preceding assessment calculations in one multiplication factor, the impact factor. With a single-figure LCA, you don't need to go in depth into the procedure of conducting the different impact assessment steps. So this is the Lca data progression that's embedded behind each impact factor. It starts with quantifying the system bill of materials, multiplying the inputs by their emissions, resource depletion values, and land use factors, characterizing the inventory emissions by converting them into environmental impacts, then scaling the impacts according to average impacts of a person in a continental area, and finally scaling the impacts according to their significance. So you can read about each step here by expanding each section and see the normalization and the weighting factors we use developed by the EPA and NIST respectively, and then read about what the single scores mean. In our methodology, the impact factor is expressed in millipoints. The single score serves as an easy starting point to get to know the product under consideration based on the environmental impact it creates. Single scores make it possible for manufacturers to evaluate, compare, and improve their product's environmental performance, and they make it easier for non-LCA experts to understand the meaning of LCA results. If you go to the Learning Center in your account, the methodology page gives more information about each impact category, plus you can download the full methodology report. And there you have it, a summary of our impact assessment methodology. Make sure you subscribe to the Sustainable Minds channel for more demos and webcasts.